rich folks love more than going downtown and slumming it with the poor. They pull up in their carriages and gawk at the students in the common just to watch them talk. Take Philip Schuyler, the man is loaded. Uh-oh, but little does he know that his daughters Peggy, Angelica, Eliza sneak into the city just to watch all the guys.
It work, work.
Angelica,
work, work.
Eliza,
and Peggy,
work, work. The stylists,
Angelica,
Peggy,
Eliza,
work.
Daddy said to be home by sundown.
Daddy doesn't need to know.
Daddy said not to go downtown.
Like I said, you're free to go.
But look around, look around. The revolution's happening in New York.
New York.
Work!
It's bad enough Daddy wants to go to war.
People shouting in the square.
It's bad enough there'll be violence on our shore.
No ideas in the air. Look around, look around. I'm looking for a mind at
work.
I'm looking for a mind at
work.
I'm looking for a mind at
work.
Nothing like summer in the city. Someone in a rush next to someone looking pretty. Excuse me, miss, I know it's not funny, but your perfume smells like your daddy's got money. While you slumming in the city in your fancy heels, you searching for an urchin who can give you ideals.
Sir, you disgust me.
Ah, so you disgust me. I'm a trust fund baby, you can trust me.
I've been reading Common Sense by Thomas Paine. So men say that I'm intense or I'm insane. You want a revolution, I want a revelation. So listen to my declaration. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. And when I meet Thomas Jefferson, I'ma compel him to include women in the sequel.
Work!
Look around, look around, and how lucky we are to be alive right now. Look around, and how lucky we are to be alive right now. History is happening in Manhattan, and we just happen to be in the greatest city in the world. In the greatest city in the world.
Am I losing my